see my most dangerous trick, say yeah! Throw me the baby, my most difficult...
Alright folks, let me get you brushed off here. Well, I caught a stingray. I guess we're gonna have some dinner. I didn't even film too much before this because I didn't know I was gonna catch much. I just came here to enjoy the day. There's Charles. There's my setup. And yeah, man, I caught dinner. I gotta keep my dog at bay. I'm gonna eat this song. Nope. No. Nope. We'll see. I've never eaten one before. So.
Can you take a picture with
them? No. Well, Charlie's quite excited. Got Steve there. Should be pretty delicious. What do you think, Charles? Homie's angry, dude. When I first flipped him over here, his back was all arched. This one's from Steve Irwin. Dude, that thing is mean. Look at those eyes. He's looking right at me. He spits out water sometimes. He's angry. He knows me. He doesn't like me. I don't care much for him either, to be honest. So some bitch, they step on him and he gives you a little, hey, gives a little how you doing in the ankle. He don't even care if you're 2 years old or a toddler or a baby. You little baby hurting some boo. This one's for all the children that you mercilessly hurt. And Steve Irwin, of course.
Hook it.
Oh! Jeez, the secret is try to go pee. Every time I try to go pee, the son of a bitch goes off. It's happened twice in a row. Everybody saw that, right? That was a fish.
I think I got it on film.
Look, yeah, it's all like loosey-goosey. Oh, man. Looks like your mom. Come
here. All right, here we go. All right, yeah. She's rolling.
She's rolling? All right, well, we got... Well, Steve is dead. It's time to cut him up. They'll still get you even when he's dead. You gotta be sure he's dead. I don't even know where the bastard thing is. I don't trust this thing. I don't like it. I don't like it one bit. But dude, this is so wrong. Dude, this thing's gross, dude. So slimy, bro. Volunteer to do this, I'll let you do it. It looks delicious.
Solid fillets of fish right there.
That's good.
There we go.
Hey, pass over the ray rings. This one's for Mr. Irwin. You're a son of a running out of storage room just like that. Good, I hope I have my beard. Get more of me and less of the fish. I'm pure, I'm pretty. This is a little Cajun. Cajun season in general. I feel like this is gonna need not a little salt and pepper. It needs a little bit of the stronger the better. The more the merrier, the stronger the better, the sumbitchier the right. Garlic salt, it's everything. I didn't want to touch this. Oh. There's the I mean, do we think it's Coast Guard? Are they really, are they a branch? I don't know. Anyways, figures. So, it's just gross. It tastes like scallops, though. That's what Dad was saying. It's a Papa Flap was saying. The key to good stingray is to leave it in motion. It's to definitely over. I think I'm gonna over season it, but I feel like you made it. I don't know. It's disgusting. It's horrible. It tries to hurt you. This one's all for all the toddlers and Steve Irwin. What do you think, Weeks?
I think if we cook out of it enough.
No, I squeezed the shit out of it. The shit is gone, I promise. There's no shit in this. It's not like shrimp or lobster.
Oh, I meant like, just cook it a lot. Ah! Oh, my junk's, it's gonna taste like garlic now. All the bitches are gonna be loving my garlic dick.
Okay, I'm gonna cut. All right.
All right. What else do we got here? What else seasonings besides?
For that, that's all that needs. That's Cajun seasoning has like 8 seasonings in it. It's like, it's a busy bastard.
So we just gonna. How long are we gonna let this marinate for?
I don't know. As long as it takes to do the shrimp.
You want to marinate in some like lemon or?
You're a lemon. All right. A little side in. There you go. Ooh. I should have done this a little bit earlier, but oh well. Ooh. Gross. Just give me the light.
Oh man, shrimp's pretty damn tasty. There you go.
Yeah, right. Flawless. Alright. I mean, what else do we need of them? A little garlic salt. Really all you need, right?
I don't know, paprika?
A little paprika. Brighten your day.
That's about it, because like, what does Santa Maria have in it again?
Not paprika.
I mean, does it
it's
have like
salt, pepper, garlic, and parsley?
That's what it is.
Oh, parsley, paprika. I can see what you did there.
Yeah. No.
You got a little tray going for me? Thank you. Good stuff. Fucking stingray. Put it down there on the. There? Oh, where's that canola oil? It's over there. Oh, watch your head. Popo? Well, those are Popo. Those are the feds. You can't see them. I'm not interested in rice unless we have drugs or guns. Or illegal immigrants. We don't have most of those. We don't have. Well, they're not gonna catch us, right? Yeah, man. This will be good. Guys, this will be good. You have something to say, Wiggy?
Let's throw the shrimp on the bobby.
Yeah, we'll cut it out. I'm just kidding. Oh, yeah. Cool. Throw it on, the lid on. instead of how long?
5 minutes. All
right.
Pulling up real nice leg.
Beautiful sticking.
This is all of it. Yeah, you work with what you have when you're at the beach.
There you go.
Did I get the lid?
Ooh. Oh, what up, room?
Oh, yeah. Now?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, we'll do it later.
Two-stage cook.
That'll be the final course.
Bring in this rod so we don't forget it.
No.
Oh, that's good. A little shrimp on the bobby.
Hey, something? Sit in the Camry? Ooh. Ooh, kill him.
Dinner time.
Ooh. There you go.
Ooh, smells delicious. Keep that nice and strong now. The wrist strong.
9:35, man.
Ooh. These are nice and marinated now, huh? Disgusting. They might be actually good. We'll find out. Lid.
Oh yeah, flip her over. Like it needs to be flipped over.
Wow. Mm. It's got the consistency and look of a sea sponge. Mmm. The smell of nothing I've experienced before.
Oh, there's all the wiggy.
Yeah, what's up?
Behind your cops breaking up the party.
Trying to have fun, officer. By the way, I'm not gonna ID you guys, but you get in the back of that and go unless you want me to. I used to get that a lot.
What? I'm not gonna what you?
What she said to them was, I'm not gonna ID you boys and girls, but unless you want me to, I'm gonna come back in 10 minutes. If you're still here, I'm gonna start IDing you. And they're like, I'm out of here. I get that a lot in college, like at the fucking pool there where I was at. I'm like, we're like, fuck, we're like 19 and 20 in college. I mean, fuck off.
Dinner time.
That's gross. I mean, maybe not.
Cool down for a minute.
Oh shit, did it leak?
A little bit.
Oh god.
You're a bastard. You know that?
Bastore.
Get away from me. It's something to enjoy. Oh. Alright, let's go eat the shark, huh? Oh, look at that shit. That's what I want. I still have this piece.
Mind the skin.
Do I mind the skin? I don't know.
Eat it.
All right, here's something. It does kind of taste like one of those quadrupeds. Scallops?
Scallops.
Same thing. It's actually pretty good. Alright, try it, Dad.
Oh, buddy, I'm gonna get a piece.
Get Dad trying it. Look at your reaction.
Just get Papa Flap trying it.
Let me have another bite of that.
Yeah,
yeah. Mom. We need better utensils, that's for sure.
Definite.
It's a little cartilage.
it's
cartilage.
Yeah, definite scallop vibe, right?
Yeah, it has a texture. If it was a bigger fish.
All right, Willie, give me a camera. You get it going.
All right. Just gonna get a little this.
What do you think? Ooh.
Okay. Yeah. No, I'm with
scallop vibes.
It's like the
texture.
The fiber of the protein is you know, longer and.
But I'm no longer that hungry. Like it's kind of grody, but it's I mean, the fire.
Okay.
I would eat that again.
I actually would sit down, like, if someone were to if someone's going to prepare this, like,
and even utensils,
even us, like, half-assing the stingray, it still doesn't taste half bad. So imagine, like, a professional chef making this.
I think it'd be excellent if there was just more of it. I mean,
yeah, if it was bigger, it's good though. Oh, I like it, but hey.
Oh, yeah.
I would eat that again. I'm not throwing away stingrays anymore.
No, right?
Okay.
Huh?
Yeah. Very good.
Make sure you're having a wonderful day. Some bitch.
Two of them.
Whoa, big old song, man.
How you guys doing? Shoo, I'm a quarter mile. How you doing? Looking like a shoe, buddy. I tell you what.
It's like that. We off. What you looking at? Do a short video on. You ever listen to a song that's a cover that's way better than the original? Life is a highway, perfect example. Y'all know that vegetable oil isn't good for you? Vegetable oil! Vegetables! If vegetables aren't good for